The fight to beat cancer. It's about support, hope, and perseverance. Good evening, I'm Brandi Peterson.
I'm Rob McCartney. We want to introduce you to a man from Millard standing up to cancer and winning the fight. KATV Newswatch 7's Nicole Burley reports.
Bill Bigley's life changed earlier this year, and he knew right away something was wrong.
That's the scary part, because if I didn't have what I had, that could have gone on a lot longer.
The 62-year-old had blood in his urine. A test confirmed it was bladder cancer.
My family was there, and I think Dr. Lim explained to them that, it was severe. You know, we had maybe something that was difficult.
Bigley had a golf ball-sized tumor removed, then 4 months of chemotherapy.
Bladder cancer, if caught early, is very treatable, very curable.
Oncologist Dr. Luke Nordquist says cancer patients should choose a physician who specializes in their diagnosed type of cancer.
They're going to know what treatments are in the pipeline that other cancer physicians may not know about.
Bigley is now cancer-free.
And Bill says the number one thing that has gotten him through, his family. He says their support has been vital.
Rely on your faith and family, things will be fine, whatever it is.
He says one of the most important tools in the battle against cancer is a good attitude. Nicole Burley, KETV Newswatch 7.